Hey guys, welcome back. So, I just got back from a 12-day vacation, 4 days in Salt Lake City at our Uncon slash leadership. And then I went to California for a week with my husband, which was really, really great. So, in the meantime, I ordered a transition kit from Perfectly Posh. But not only did I order a transition kit, I get a little crazy and I like to order like mass products because it's the new catalog. So our new catalog launched on August 4th. So I'm gonna be opening up 12 pounds of goodness here. 12 pounds of goodness here. And I'm really, really excited to talk about the products in more detail a little bit down the road. But I wanted to show you guys what I got because I'm so, so excited. All right. This gets really exciting. First off, samples, right? Who doesn't love samples? Can't posh the world without samples, right? So we've got this gold mask. This is kind of it came back from our splurge item back in March, I believe, February or March. And it was the Shake Your Shamrocks mask. It was a gold mask that helped with firming and tightening, and what girl does not love firming and tightening? So look how cute. And it literally makes your face gold. So there's some pictures that I'll put up of my face when I use the shamrock mask. But we have the hot and gold mask. Then we also have the whole lava love. If you guys remember that, it is that volcanic ash exfoliating. So after you wash your face with a non-exfoliating face wash, you can use this to exfoliate and it leaves your face super, super, super soft. Next up. All right. So if you guys are familiar with our All Mixed Ups, they are really great. They used to come in little packages, about 2 to 3 baths, but now they come in these, oh my gosh, big bags, and they're about, I want to say 14, 15 uses in each bag, and it comes with a little scoop as well, 1 to 2 scoops. We have the Muscle Through, which has magnesium salt in it, and Sleepy Sleep, it's lavender essential oil, and Bubble Up. How cute are these? There is another one. It's a cold on hold, which is really, really great as well. Don't mind my hair. It's like, I'm in Ohio, so it just frizzes and it's ridiculous. I've got samples. Those are retired samples, but they're still samples. I've got a package of our new papers. Our papers are like Cosmo or something. They're amazing. And there's 3 different covers as well. Oh gosh. Hand soap. This one is lavender, and there's also another one as well. This is so great. Then we have the One Night Strand mask. And I heard this smells like bubblegum. Or at least the shampoo does. This is mine, so I can bite into it. Get on me. Okay, so this mask specifically smells like ginger. It smells really super good. It has argan oil in it and ginkgo. It smells really good. I can't wait to use this. Can't wait to do a product review on that. Okay, then we have Prize on the Eyes. Eye cream has CoQ10 B3, cucumber extract as well. So this you'll apply using these. Dot, dot, dot. It's different than our Impish Eyes. This is something that can go on afterwards. Impish Eyes helps with puffiness. This helps with lines and wrinkles. Nice. Antioxidant CoQ10 helps boost collagen with cucumber and licorice, brightens and soothes. So, underneath the eyes. So, that's fun. What else? I'm supposed to be cleaning right now. That's not happening. All right, here's the transition kit. Transition. Okay. All right, we've got samples. We got samples. That's So Cosmo Spicy Mandarin and Jasmine. We've got Toes Before Bros. I actually was on stage during Posh Night and got my feet rubbed. We have the Micellar Tonic 3-in-1 Baradol Wipes. I'm really super excited about this because you can take these to the gym, you can take these on the go. They come in a little package. There's 30 wipes, I believe. Fun. How fun is that? We still have the Micellar Tonic, but this is like travel friendly. Where have you been all my life? This is coffee. Roasted coffee, vanilla bean, and sugar. This would pair nicely with the fresh creamy milk body butter. Just saying. Fun. I'm going to be sampling that out as well. Ah! Then we have the shampoo and conditioner. I'm really excited, so I am going to open these. I am a salon snob. I love my salon stuff, but if Posh made something, guys, this is bubblegum. Oh, this is Bubblicious bubblegum. Oh, wow. It's called As If I Hair. Olive and coconut extracts moisturize while quinoa helps fortify hair as you cleanse. Juicy citrus and lychee. Scented shampoo formulated for all skin types. Hair types, not skin types. And it's vegan for all my vegan friends. The conditioner smells like it, you guys, and it's like super super thick too. Same thing, leave on the ends 1 to 2 minutes. So this will pair really really nicely with the One Night Strand. I am so excited about these smelling like bubblegum. Like, bring me back to being like 8 years old where everything is like bubblegummy scented. Moving on. We have the Posh Boss Creamy Vanilla Sweet Cassis and Peony. So if you're into floral smells or there's a certain place in the mall that you like peony, more natural version. So much better for you. This one's called Posh Boss. Then, and I have samples of this as well, we have the You Apricot Me Dry Body Oil. I usually don't like dry body oils, but the ones that Posh has came out with in the past few catalogs are amazing. And it's a rollerball. It's a rollerball, you guys. How fun. This, I had the awesome experience the other night. Bright Young Thing. This is a face wash that has caffeine in it. Caffeine, and it's non-exfoliating. This smells like something, and I can't put my hand on it of what it is. It has some sort of lemon scent that comes through, but it's non-exfoliating, and I love to pair this with the whole Lava Love. That's that volcanic ash exfoliator, and I super love it. So if you are looking for a non-exfoliating face wash, something that's not gonna irritate you, if you have like rosacea or anything, any sort of skin issue, and you need a non-exfoliating face wash, boom. I have samples too. It's so great. Again, the Toes Before Bros, amazing jojoba oil fruit enzymes foot mask. You can put this on, wrap your foot in a warm towel, and leave it on 15-20 minutes. Boom. Feet are soft. You can follow up with Swanky and Soft. I just use body butter because lastly, other than my catalogs, but you guys have already seen these, we have the Hot and Gold and the Perfectionist face mask. This is great because one's an off mask and one's an on mask. So you can actually use the Perfectionist. Face mask. Do your thing. Keep it on 10-15 minutes. Follow up with the firming. So off, on, boom. And look how pretty they are, and they're so shiny and pretty. I love them. So I'm really excited. I have all of this stuff to share. So excited about sharing Posh with everybody, and I'm very excited about the new catalog season as well. There's so much to go over, so that'll be in future videos, but 72 pages of awesomeness. There you go. So excited. Thanks guys for joining me, and I'll talk to you soon.